All right, so I'm gonna show you guys how I open my floppy trunk. I don't know if anybody else is like this, but this is how mine is. There you go, that's it.